Alright, well, it looks like I'm going this way. Alright, you have to be polarized on the goal today. Beat these two gym battles so I can actually have Pokemon listen to me and so they can be caught easily. What the fuck? Yeah, this is supposed to be like one of the first spots you got. So here's my reap and everything. Yeah. 9? Yeah, this is what I thought. Yeah, you had an option. At the beginning of the game, you go right to go for the Titan, or go left to do the gyms. And I went right, and I circled around the map. Now, I'm over here. Mareep, the wool Pokemon, electric type. If static electricity builds in his body, its fleece doubles in volume. Touching it will shock you. My goodness, I. I should have hopped it, right? If I could lock on. Thank you very much. Young goose, what are you doing? Get out of here. Yeah, I think I have them all. Yeah, just have to make sure. It's funny. Psyduck. Oh, you're gonna for sure get back up then. Why'd you wake up, bro? Just take your death. Let's get out of here already. Let me go back this way first. Make sure there's nothing there. Other than Psyduck. Hoping it's a dead end. It doesn't look like it though, but hoping it's a dead end so I can turn back around, but it's whatever. Fledgling. I have that, right? If I can lock on, that'd be great. Yeah. Real right. I believe so. Yeah. Grassy terrain. Yeah. Nothing happening. Hey, it's going good. How about you? That's good. Do I have you? Yes, I do. My man's Pikachu, I have you. Pretty sure I'm more than halfway done. I'm almost there. Yeah. Meowth. What type is this? Flying? Yeah. Yeah, I saw those SpongeBob skin. Bro, I did not see you there. Pichu? I have Pichu right here. Hey! Can I go? Stop. Everybody knew. Okay, that's the city that I'm going to, but hold on before I get there. Do I have you? No, I do not. Good. Nice work. Smoliv, the olive Pokemon, grass normal type. It protects itself from enemies by emitting oil from the fruit on its head. This oil is bitter and astringent enough to make someone flinch. some side up. Nice work. Sorry, had to be done. Wasn't there? Yeah, there it is. Okay. Happiny. Do I have you? I think. Dang. What happened? That's unfortunate. Krikatot, the cricket Pokemon, a bug type. Its legs are short. Whenever it stumbles, its stiff antenna clack with a xylophone-like sound. How you doing? I know I have you. Yeah, we're just gonna heal up. Alright, let's beat this gym. A gym that I should have beaten a while ago, but whatever. Yeah. Sure, thanks. Battle? Okay, fine. You wanna be destroyed? Whatever. Okay, I'm on it. Lightning Rock. To you. Oh, what? Same attack. And of course I missed. Oh my world, bro. Come on, dog. Why did you use sand attack, man? Just hit. You can see him. He's right there. Come on, bro. I know there's sand in your eyes, but you got to hit him. He's right there. Thank you. We'll stay. Bro, you still have arm for us? Scarada. It was just because it was a ditto. I tried to get it, but honestly, I usually don't pay attention to the the community game. Yep. 3 max potions, thank you. Did you heal me? Thanks. What's the gym test? Taking on the olive roll. Roll an olive shaped ball all the way to the goal, or what? What I gotta do with this olive roll? Okay. This is what I saw at the beginning, huh? Sure, I don't know what I'm doing. We'll see. What in the world is this, bro? Can I hit it over this stump and run up it? Like, bit. Bro, can we not? I'm glad there's no time limit. I suck. Bang. Can you get out the way, man? cut. Yes, I am ready. This is gonna be quick and easy. Cause this is supposed to be the very first gym you go to, I believe. If they, you know. But it's fine. Katie, owner here of the patisserie Soapberry. I see. This is just annihilation right now. Yes, they did. Quick. Easy. Yes, sir. Up to level 55, we're easy to catch and we'll listen. At TNR 21 pounds. Good. Definitely needed that. Now I need to go to this last gym. Poppy. This is over here. This psychic gem's right here. Well, heading over here then. That way the gems are all done. Then I can go over here for the Titan badge. Okay. Yes, sir. Fall guys, it's gonna be a while. I'll come back to you with that, if I remember you anyway. Cause I'm gonna beat this game. Then I'll do other stuff.